friends, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the subject, data communications and networks, was routing algorithm. So actually this routing algorithm as a concept came across in network layer. What's the main function of network layer? So we already know that the main function of network layer was One is routing, another one is congestion control, and next one is internetworking. So these are the three main functions that a network layer can perform. So in this we will see what is routing. So before going to know about the routing algorithm, first let's see what is a routing. What's the definition of routing? Let me write routing. It is the process of forwarding a packet. A packet consists of a data in the form of bits. Forwarding a packet in a network so that it reaches its intended destination, means wherever it wants to go, intended destination. That was the definition of routing. A routing is a process of forwarding a packet. It's a router is there, so the router wants to process forward a packet of data. So a packet is transferring so that it reaches its intended destination. So suppose this is a destination, so the packet that it will reach its intended destination, that you call it as a routing. Just showing the path. So whatever I am saying, that it has to reach you. So this is the way the networking between you and me is, the data is transferred in the form of, with the help of the routing. So it is a process of forwarding a packet in a network so that it reaches its intended destination. So what's the main of this routing algorithm? So I explained what is a routing. So it's just a process of forwarding a packet in a network. Then what is the routing algorithm? What's the main goal of routing algorithm? Let's see that. Main goal of routing algorithms. There are different types of algorithms will be there to transfer the data from source to destination with the help of the routing. We will choose different algorithms. So what's the use of those routing algorithms? What is the main goal of those routing algorithms? So the first one is correctness. The first goal of routing algorithm is correctness. Means here the routing should be done correctly so that packet reach their proper destination. So if the routing is not properly done, we can't send the data to a particular person. So that is a correctness. That is a main goal of the routing algorithm. So if I want to send the information to you, okay, I need your information, the correct information, your mail ID or your WhatsApp number and whatever it may be. Okay, it's a some identification. If I know that address, then I can send the data to you exactly to you only. So the routing should be done correctly. With the help of the routing algorithm, the routing should be done correctly, so that the packet reaches their people, the proper destination. So that is one goal. And next goal is, the second one is simplicity. The next goal of routing algorithms is simplicity. The routing should be done in a simple manner so that overhead is as low as possible. You have to done the routing in a simple manner. Routing should be done in a simple manner. So whenever you are designing any algorithms, you have to think about these goals. If you want to design in routing algorithm, first you have to think about whether your routing algorithm is in following the correctness rule and the simplicity. The routing should be done in a simple manner so that overhead is as low as possible. How the overheads can be as low as possible? If you done in a simple manner, suppose if you want to reach this person, this is a source and the destination. With the help of the routing algorithms, you are transferring a packet. If you want to transfer the packet, just select the shortest path. Okay, just select the shortest path. Otherwise, if you are using the overheads like this, so if you want to reach this packet, if you are moving like this, it's a routing should be done and it's a difficult. Here the overheads may be come over, more overheads will be come. So you have to be think in a manner that routing should be done in as simple as possible so that the overheads will be low. Okay, and the next goal was robustness. So when you're designing your routing algorithms, you have to think about the robustness. Here, the ability to withstand the system over a years. So whatever the system you are going to be, whatever the routing algorithm you are going to be designed, that routing algorithm should be designed in a manner you can add extra qualities in the future also. So that it has a ability to withstand the system over a years. The ability to withstand the system over a years. Over a years. So the condition and quality should be strong even the changes in the system. If you're in the future, if you want to change the system, the conditions and the quality should be strong. And next goal was stability. So whatever the routing you are doing with the help of the routing algorithms, it has to be stability. The routing algorithm should be stable under all possible circumstances. Routing algorithm should be stable in all circumstances. Under all circumstances. Okay, and the next goal was fairness. So here every node, whatever the node that you are connecting, every node connected to the network should get a fair chance of transmitting their packets. So let me write that point. Every node connected to the network should get a fair chance. So all the nodes, whatever that are connected over a network, that should get a chance, a fair chance of transmitting their packet, of transmitting their packets. Okay, and next one, optimality. So the last goal of the routing algorithms is optimality. So here the routing algorithm should be optimal in terms of throughput and minimizing mean packet delays. So the optimal should be in terms of, in routing algorithms, the optimal should be in terms of throughput and minimizing mean packet delays. Okay, so these are the main goals of routing algorithms. So before going to discuss about the routing algorithm, first you need to know what is a routing and what are the main goals of designing these routing algorithms. Okay, thank you.